The Apostle Paul repeatedly talked about Christ as a mystery, the mystery of Christ. Now, people today exalt Paul and think very highly of him, as they certainly should, but Christians today don't understand the mystery of Christ the way Paul did. There is a vast difference between the understanding there. Now, he said that Christ has been a mystery throughout the ages and throughout the generations, just a mystery, mystery, mystery. And he said that would continue all the way down to the second coming of Jesus Christ. What did he mean by just repeating this a number of times when he talked about the mystery of Christ? What is that? What is the mystery of Christ that Paul explained to us very clearly, but most people simply don't understand it, and really the people that ought to understand it don't understand it?